challenges, the challenge goes to the people of this country and how they want to determine their destiny. You are tear gassed and you want to vote for the same Museveni to promote those criminal acts against the human person in Uganda. This should be a vote of no confidence on Museveni, his cronies, and bootlickers. I call on all Ugandans to remain firm. We have delivered our message over the years, particularly over the many times we have contested for the presidency as the FDC. And I'm sure that Museveni, the people of Uganda, including Museveni, have heard the voices of Uganda. Dun, dun.